हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज जैक रीचर। जैक रीचर इज ए 19 2012 जैक रीचर बेस्ड ऑन द ली चाइल्ड नोवल। वन शॉट ब्रिंग टू लाइफ द एग्निमेटिक एंड रेटेंटेंस एक्स मिलिट्री इन्वेस्टिगेटर विद ग्रेट इंटेंसिटी डायरेक्ट बाय क्रिस्टोफर एम सी क्वेरी। द फिल्म स्टार्स टॉम क्रूज एज द टाइटल करेक्टर एम्बोडिंग रिचर्ड स्टॉल डिमेंडर एंड ट्रेटिकल प्रोब्स। द प्लॉट किक्स ऑफ विद हिज स्नाइपर शूटिंग फाइव सीमिंगली रैंडम विक्टिम इन पिटिसबर्ग सेटिंग द स्टेज फॉर ए कॉम्प्लेक्स मिस्ट्री। एंटर जैक रिचर ए ड्रिफ्टर एंड फार्मर मिलिट्री फॉर पुलिस ऑफिसर हु बिकम इन्वॉल्व्ड आफ्टर द एक्यूज्ड स्नाइपर रिक्वेस्ट हिज प्रेजेंस। व्हाट अनफोल्ड्स इज ए थ्रिलिंग गेम ऑफ कैट एंड माउस एज रिचर डेल्व्स डीपर इनटू द केस अनकवरिंग लेयर्स ऑफ कॉन्स्पिरेसी एंड करप्शन। टॉम क्रूज पोर्ट्रेल ऑफ जैक रिचर इज ए डिविसिव पॉइंट Among fans of the book series, primarily due to the actor's physical stature differing from the character described imposing bold, however, Cruise competes with his trademark intensity and commitment to the role, delivering a convincing performance as the witted and unlying investigator. The film strains lies in its pretty woman plot and MC query direction, which maintain as a suspenseful pace throughout the action sequence, are well choreographed with Richard, showcasing his combat skills in visceral and realistic ways. MC query effectively captured the noir its atmosphere of Lee Child's novels, blending suspense with occasional moments of dark humor. Supporting performance from Rosamund Pike as the defense attorney, Helen Rodin and Werner Herzog as the chilling villain. The Jack and depth to the narrative, although some characters may feel underdeveloped compared to their counterparts in the source material. Critical of Jack Reacher often points to its departure from the physical description of the character in the novels and occasional deviation from the book's plot, however, judge on its own merit as a suspenseful crime thriller. The film succeeded in delivering an engaging and said entertaining experience. In conclusion, Jack Reacher is a solid adaptation that capture the essence of Lee Child popular character while offering a gripping mystery and strong performance. It may not satisfy pursuit of the book series entirely, but as a standalone action thriller, it packs enough punch to keep audience on the edge of their seats. Hey guys, then you watching the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. And you watch the movie review, Jack Reacher. Thank you guys, all the best. And you about something, the Jack Reacher movie. Thank you so much, guys, so much.